Welcome, welcome, welcome. Now, this is Noble and you are at Noble Transformation Hub, world's number one YouTube channel. If you have not subscribed the YouTube channel, kindly go and subscribe the YouTube channel. We'll go to the section which is called Risk of General AI. So this, like, it is very deep. So let's go through it. The development of full artificial intelligence could be spelled and end of the human race. It is one of, like, risk of general artificial intelligence. One humans develop artificial, it will take off its own and redesign itself an ever increasing rate. Humans who are limited by slow biological evolution couldn't compete and would be suppressed. Okay, this is one of the risk. Physicist Stephen Hawking's Microsoft founder Bill Gates, history professor Nuon Harare, and SpaceX founder Elon Musk have expressed these concerns over general AI risk. Okay, Stephen Hawking said in his book Superintelligence, philosophers Nick Bostrom provided an argument that artificial intelligence will pose a threat to humankind. Okay, these are the risks of it. He argues that the sufficiently intelligent AI, if a chosen action based on achieving some goal, will exhibit convergent behavior such as acquiring resources or protecting itself from being shut down. Okay, so these are the threats of general AI. If this AI goals do not fully reflect humanity's, one example is an AI told to compute as many digits of pi as possible. Okay, it might harm humanity in order to acquire more resources and prevent itself from being shut down, ultimately to better achieve its goals. Bostrom also emphasize that the difficulty of fully conveying humanity's value to the advanced AI, like, we need to have ethics, that is very important. There are a lot of risk. Also, general AI has risk. He uses the hypothetical example of giving an AI the goal of makes human smile to illustrious and misguided attempts. If the AI in that scenario were to become super intelligent, Bostrom argues that it may restore to methods that most humans would find horrifying, such as inserting electrodes into the facial muscles of humans to cause constant and brimming grins, because they would be an efficient way to achieve goal of making humans smile. Okay. And there are lot of researchers, Facebook founder Mark Zuckerberg, all these people, Facebook CEO Mark Zuckerberg believes that AI will unlock huge amount of positive things, such as curing diseases, increased safety of autonomous cars. And Musk also, like, he got an funds companies developed artificial intelligence such as DeepMind and Vicarious to just keep an eye on what's going on with artificial intelligence. I think there's potentially a danger outcome there. Like, if we go, there are both sides of it, and every technology has a it has pros and cons. So we need to understand how you're using it. It is a tool, artificial intelligence. We should use it for problem solving and serving humanity rather than going against the, we need to have ethics. So thank you so much, guys. Kindly subscribe the YouTube channel. If you have not, also write in the comment section what have you learned, how you're going to implement. And if you have any other questions, you want to learn more about artificial intelligence, future skills, kindly write in the comment box and we'll get back to you. Thank you so much.